Before you start, please wash your hands thoroughly. Thank you. Turn off the CO2 by twisting the valve to the right until it stops. Use the enclosed spanner to loosen the hex bolt by twisting it to the left. Change your empty bottle with a full one from your supplier. Reattach the CO2 pipe by tightening the hex bolt. Turn on the CO2 by twisting the valve to the left. Well done.